It's Mona 1, St. George's College 2.
Three goals to talk about. Spirited performance by the Mona High team. And they would find the back of the net first. Loxley Reid, the best player on the park for Mona, causing all kinds of problems. The captain, the number 5. But the opportunity would fall to Del Neil Pinnock. And he would find the clinical finish into the near post. The number 7 for Mona. And his second on the season. That would come after 19 minutes. And Mona High with an important one goal advantage. Between the sticks for Mona, and that was unfortunate for him. Didn't get his body behind the ball. And St. George's number 8 with his second of the season. And he would continue that way until the second half, until this moment in the 76th minute. Coming forward, Shepherd with the pass. Jahibro cutting in. He would win a free kick here. And just look at this intelligence from Nathaniel Campbell, the captain, the number 10 for St. George's. A quick pass. And the strike from number 4, Daniel Campbell, his 9th of the season. The strike initially from Graham, And what a header that was. Keeper off his line, Cleghorn. And brilliant trajectory from Nathaniel Campbell for number 9 of the season. A captain's knock, as they would say. A captain's goal. And a 2-1 win for St. George's. There we see it. 9 shots on target from their 18 attempts, St. George's. 6 on target from 10 from Mona High. It was a pretty good showing for them here at the Stadium East Field. Some 20 fouls between the two.